I am extremely happy to be a part of this 80th anniversary celebration for Glenn Research Center. Glenn has had an incredible history reaching back even before NASA was established. As the Associate Administrator for Human Exploration and Operations, I especially want to congratulate my colleagues at Glenn for their amazing contributions to human spaceflight, not only from a historical perspective from Mercury to Shuttle, but in the work you are doing today with the International Space Station and the Artemis program. From your 24/7 support of a diverse range of microgravity experiments on ISS and keeping us all connected with the space communication and navigation technologies, to the important ongoing investigations into the durability of materials in space, Glenn Research Center has a substantial role in advancing space science research on the space station. With regard to the Artemis program, Glenn's Plum Brook station was critical to ensuring the Orion service module and crew capsule can withstand the loads of launching atop the SLS. Once we get to the moon, Gateway's power and propulsion element demonstrating advanced high-power solar electric propulsion will be able to support lunar exploration for up to 15 years. That's impressive. NASA will rely heavily on the unique national capabilities and expertise of Glenn Research Center as we send humans back to the moon and onto Mars. We could not do this without you on the team. Thank you for continuing the incredible 80-year legacy of Glenn Research Center.